Do you find that you start with a premise more, or do you start with characters? Or how does that kind of work or evolve?
I think it's project to project, but you know, I think that it also has to do a lot with location. Like Starlet, not as much so, even though had to be shot in the San Fernando Valley because there's a part of the film that takes, let's just say it focuses on the adult film industry. So it had to take place where that is in the San Fernando Valley. But the other films really almost were in a way inspired by the location. Mm. Like Prince of Broadway, before I even knew that most of the guys who sold counterfeit goods were undocumented immigrants from West Africa, and I didn't know that. I didn't know the guys who ran the shops. That was stuff that we discovered while doing our research. But we always knew what an amazing location in Manhattan, an area of Manhattan that hadn't been gentrified yet, an area that was just like so full, it was eye candy and ear candy. So I approached it from a filmmaker's point of view, a selfish filmmaker's point of view, who knows that, oh, there is just so much to shoot here. That was Prince of Broadway. Takeout was just about Manhattan itself, seeing into the apartments of individuals from all different backgrounds. I wanted to do that. I forgot the movies I made.
Tangerine.
Tangerine was about the corner of Santa Monica and Highland. And then this film was about, even though, again, this is a national issue, it was about focusing on Route 192. So location has a lot to do with it at first. Mm-hmm.